This is just a really short clip to show you, well, to show anybody who believes that swarms don't have a crazy ability to turn corners in their attempts to hit their target, exactly what swarms can do when they're that determined.